East meets the Big East as the Catamounts from Vermont come calling on the Huskies of Connecticut.
Connecticut bigger and quicker. Can Vermont kind of hold their own in that regard? As you see tonight's officials, it's great to be underway, packing it in. Good strategy to try to make the outside shot. Oh, nice pass on that one.
That was Vogel. He had the 9 assists in the opener against Siena, and now Vermont pushing the pace. How about that, running against Connecticut? And the finish there from Vogel. The
turnover by Connecticut, and Vermont off to a good start here at the XL Center.
That was Vogel on the steal. Wide open three for Matt Glass. Field at the high post, trying to operate on Oriaki. Goes for the fadeaway and hits with a hand in his face.
A lot of ability, nice touch.
Field inside, reverses it home against Okwandu in their opener. And now letting fly the three. That is Sandro Carissimo. He also had a great debut as a freshman. He's in the backcourt right now with Akui. 9 on the shot clock. Marcellus has a gap. Sets up Glass from the corner. That's a three.
That's points for Connecticut. That's where they can wear down a team that's not as big or quick or deep. The way Jim Calhoun substituting, UConn looks really fresh.
Akui finds Field in the middle.
He would have been fine on that one.
Glass into the lane, fakes and fires and hits. He's having a fine game.
Napier, Giffey getting some minutes right now. Olander.
Glass draws three defenders. Turnaround shot, gets the roll, tough shot, but that's the kind of game Glass has been having. Screen coming from Glass. Akui, the floater, and it hits. High post Glass. Trying to go against Smith. Fade away. Oh, he's got it all going tonight. Field off the inbounds. That's just too easy. 43-41. Field working on Coombs McDaniel. Runs into Okwandu. But Bergman is there to put it back. Plus the foul. A 3-point play opportunity for the redshirt junior from Burlington, Vermont.
Calhoun is starting to mix up the defenses and nice move.
Five of whom are in that 10-man rotation and figure to be throughout the year. Matt Glass rattles in a three, and Vermont's back within six.
Got to keep your poise right now and just take good shots.
And they have gotten lots of good shots, haven't they, Ron?
Yeah.
And the three for Glass. He's been incredible tonight. He's 8 for 11 from the field. A perfect 5 for 5 from three-point range at midcourt. Up ahead, Roscoe Smith will challenge. Blocked by Field. Incredible play by the Vermont senior.
Great hustles. Kemba Walker at 21. Is 42 at halftime.
And it looks like Vermont's just going to dribble it out. So it was a valiant effort by Vermont. They played great for more than a half. Once again, our final score, 89-73. More Big East action comes your way on Tuesday.